everyone, Amber from the Vault here. Welcome back to We Happy Few. I am so happy to be playing this, and I'm really excited to be doing it. So let's go ahead and get back into it. I'll see you back in just a sec. Obviously. Right. Cool.
Who goes there?
Ready to go?
I might have overstayed my welcome a bit, aye?
Hop in. Do you remember my meat pounder that I lent you 2 years ago? And you lost it smashing some televisions? That's quite an obsession of yours, isn't it?
I can't stand Uncle Jack's stupid face. Damn collaborator. Traitor!
Now, you bought half a bottle of whiskey in recompense, but whiskey's, let's say, 2 bob.
5!
Quiet! You want them to hear you. 2 plus half of 2 makes only 3. Seems to me you owe me at least 3.5 bottles of whiskey to even up accounts. Open up! I'm off to feed the lads on the bridge.
You're not hiding any stark in that cart, are ya?
I didn't think it fit. Not unless I cut him apart the joints and boiled him a bit.
Just move along, if you don't mind.
Highway robbery!
I make it a total of 8.5 bottles of whiskey. You owe me.
Fine, I'll get them for you next week.
I'm so glad we had this wee chat. Crap, all off. Cart's broken down. They don't engineer like they do up in Scotland. I'm gonna have to go back for parts. Do not steal the bridge boys' dinner, or I shall be cross with you.
I'd never do that to you. I do it to the...
Don't even think about taking anything, Ollie. You've got few enough friends as it is.
Oh, I knew about the tanks. Everybody's got to know. They've got to know. If the General won't help, I'll go to Waterloo House and talk to Miss Bing. People listen to her.
Oh. Oh, Ollie.
I wouldn't say that around the Sarge. If I have to polish my boots one more time...
Oh, Ollie. I believe that he just doesn't know. Okay. I think what's in the chest is bees. I don't know. Well. Okay. Let's just do this. Okay. We need our very last glucose. Oh my goodness. Syringe. We'll eat that. We'll take this health kit and get going.
Can't you just try to fucking blend in?
Aren't I blending in? Aren't I blending in? Oh, wait. I only have one outfit. So, I don't know what your problem is, lady, but I only got one outfit. Okay. Poor Ollie.
A moving finger rides and having licked moves on.
You should have stayed in the village. There's food there.
I feel for Ollie. He's obviously not normal. Like, his brain is quite shattered.
Drop some stuff, laddie.
Like, you can tell, his brain is shattered, you know? There's not a lot going on there. And I feel for him. Yeah, anyway. I just feel for him. Obviously, he really loves his daughter, too. Which is just really sad. Not that it's like I'm not saying in any way that it's a bad thing, obviously, to love your daughter. It's really good that he loves his daughter. It's just like, he really loves her. Am I supposed to stop crazy legs just like I had to with Arthur? I think with him it makes it so much worse because even though obviously Arthur lost his brother.
Been a while, hasn't it? Huh?
I'm tired of fighting and running all the time.
I think
How
I have
can
to
Jack live with himself after what he did.
There's the one who did it.
I think I have to do this. Okay. I know what's in it now. I mean, it made me do it. I didn't have a choice. I didn't have a choice. Be meat cold. Be meat in the pot, 9 days old. Okay. We should be good pretty soon, and here we go. Perfect. Alright, we shall just wait here for a little while. Do 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 do. Nobody can see me, nobody can see me. We'll just stay here for a little bit. Okay. Now we're good. All right. So, now we have to wait a couple days, which is fine. We're all the way over here. Oh, there's a shelter here. Let's go ahead and check out that shelter. Might as well take that or open that up. I guess we raised our blood sugar too high. I ate the pie and then took glucose, so I guess that messed me up.
A misty morning may become a clear day.
Sometimes you just have to eat rotten things. That's life, isn't it?
Is it life? I don't quite know. All the running he just did, though, should really help with his blood sugar. That's all I'm saying. Okay. I mean, it's amazing how sometimes you'll, like, unlock these and there's nothing good in them. I find it slightly offensive. Okay. Whew. I always pass right by the torch. I don't know why I do. There we go. Oh, the lights are already on. Lights are already on, but it is bloody. It's kind of gross. There's still a phenacycline jab, so. Please don't let the lights go out. Please don't let the lights go out. It'll scare me too much. Okay. Grab a cat suit. Alright, let's grab this.
You could have killed someone.
It's Sunday. Nobody goes to work on Sunday.
It's Monday. They're going to know it was you. You told everyone in the Duke's Arms you were going to do it. What were you thinking?
What do you think, lass? I was thinking I won't have to see Uncle Jack's stupid space everywhere.
I'll just put up another antenna.
You're right. Oh, you're always right.
I think you better get out of town.
And where do you expect me to live then?
In the Garden District?
They don't have televisions there, do they?
Okay. That's probably the best we can do. So I need another medication.
I could do this in the dark. I think I have.
I enjoy Ollie. Okay. Let's turn on the lights here.
Now we can come back here from any other hatch, and we don't have to meet any damn English.
Scottish. He's Scottish, right? Wait. Is he about to die because he's thirsty? Wait, are you serious? Why is he about to die? Is that why his health went so bad? Wow. Okay. Wow, that was crazy.
Sleep tight, darling.
Why is he almost dead? You're seriously hurt. My blood sugar is high, but how do I get my blood sugar down? I mean, other than running, how does he get his blood sugar down? Over the night, it should have gone down. Running, walking, sleeping.
I wish I'd died in the bombings.
All those things would have helped decrease his blood sugar. Do none of the people who made this game have diabetes? Or know someone with diabetes?
The best laid plans are mice and men.
Sometimes I hear horsemen at night.
Okay, this makes no sense. That's not how blood sugar works. That's why I slept. The sleeping actually repairs your health. It helps lower your blood sugar because you fast. I mean, yes, you technically sleep, but still.
The notes are very loose in batting practice. You don't feel any tension. If there is any tension, they hit it pretty well. Johnny Keith,
what?
Yogi can say it. He says, we're ready, we're real happy to be here, and at least we all know that we're going to go home after the game today. That's how excited Yogi was about it.
No one else hears games? That's kind of weird.
We're not a bloody bed and breakfast, are we?
Nope. No, you're not. But what if you were?
Time was I could carry a pack like this and not think twice about it.
Okay. Oh, I still need to get rid of all these. Okay.
A man's home is his castle. And it's not your...
Well, I guess we'll meet in hell.
Yes, you could also learn to shut up. I mean, just come on. Seriously? I'm like a really big guy. Not that I believe, like, in apocalypses you should run around stealing things from people. But, just saying, like, if that guy's giant, like, maybe don't mess with the giant guy. Okay. Here, and then... Okay, we have to jump there. Ooh, a nice axe. A Screws will be helpful. Let's see. Seriously, at this point, our blood sugar would be much better. The fact that our blood sugar isn't any better is concerning.
Our own wee bonnet bun.
There we go. But you all just leave me be. I know quite what I'm doing.
You may have a wee headache later.
The best thing you could all do is just shut up and let me do what I want. I mean, for gosh sakes, have you seen me?
Be quietly now.
I just don't know if I'd mess with him.
More shall be given.
Gosh, there's so many phone booths here. That was actually a good amount of sovereign there. Ooh. Okay. Ah, yes, I do remember bread. I have some in my house. Legitimately have a fear, though, of...
I suppose all of England must be forest by now.
It hasn't been that long, Ollie. I do have a legitimate fear of if the world ever turned into this, just... I would be fucked. Like, I could never, you know... I could never have this as my life. I couldn't be a... What is on your head?
Stop
oh, a hat.
The movie. Oh, God.
Stop
Observe
the
how the concrete is used for its raw and unpretentious honesty, contrasting with the pretentious ornamentality of the Victorian buildings of the parade. Rather than hiding the structure, the surface preserves the shape of the in-situ casting point.
You interrupted his speech, jerk. Anyway, sorry, Ollie. Oh, shit. There's people in there.
I can never quite bring myself to hate these poor sick...
Because they're still people.
Oh, bit of that.
I can't bring myself to hate them. Immediately kills them.
You'll get what's coming to us in the end.
Now, try to behave whilst you're in the village, okay?
Hello. Would you like to donate to our Uncle Jack charity drive?
On your trolley, you huffy wee fuck bumper.
Ollie!
Oh, my goodness. You're Ollie Starkey. It's Ollie Starkey.
Fuck the lot of you! Jack's a collaborator and a traitor!
Oh no!
Well, lad, this is what we train for.
Oh no! Oh shit!
This is where they hanged Mr. Cranmer, isn't it? And Mr. and Mrs. Lashford.
Aye, Tommy and the Lashfords. You see those bits of rope?
Why didn't the Germans just arrest them?
I think we thought they'd be happier if they didn't have to. And dead men tell no tales.
Did you help?
Nay. But I didn't hinder, neither.
Does that mean you're just as guilty?
You're full of questions today, aren't you?
Thank you so much for watching me play We Happy Few. If you like this video, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Do all the YouTube things. As always, guys, if you want, go ahead and click on the picture of my big dumb face. You can subscribe to the channel there. Click on the bell icon if you'd like to be notified about all of my new videos. There should also be some stuff on the screen there. Not sure what I put, so go ahead and click some of those. Other videos, YouTube things you'd like, maybe something I recently uploaded, a playlist. Who knows? I decided something. Go ahead and click those. That'll give you more content. Otherwise, let's be honest, guys. If you want to go ahead and contact me, you can always comment here, but you can also check me out over on Twitter at AmberFrmTheVault. Spelled the same way as here. No O in from, no E in the. Thank you so much, guys. Huge shout out to all of my patrons who helped me keep this crazy channel running. I really appreciate it, and I want to say thank you to guys. All right, we're going to go ahead and get out of here, so I'll see you all back in the next one.